Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to learn about the basic terms of algebra. This video we can learn about variable, coefficient, constant, terms, operator, and last is algebraic expression. We are ready to know what is variable. Variables are the alphabets like A, B, C, X, Y, Z and so on. They do not have fixed values. Their value changes in different expression, they have different value. In other words, variable is a symbol that is represent a quantity whose value is not known to us. Second is coefficient. Coefficient is a number that is placed before a variable and it means to multiply with variable, for example 6x and 5d. Here 6 is the coefficient and x is the variable. And 5 is the coefficient and d is the variable. Now third is constant. A constant have a fixed value. Their values do not change. They are numbers. For example, 4, minus 15, 1, 2, 3, etc. Now fourth is term. A term is the name given to a number, a variable, or a number and a variable combined by multiplication or division. Or a part of an algebraic expression separated by addition or subtraction. For example, 2 plus 3x minus 5y. It has three different terms. Now fifth is operator. The symbol used for division, multiplication, addition, subtraction are called operators. These symbols are represented to basic fundamental operations. Now come to algebraic expression. A combination of constants and variables connected by the signs of fundamental operations of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division is called algebraic expression. For example, the sum of a number and 5 means x plus 5. Second is the sum of a number and another number. In this scenario, we should use two different variables. Because we have here a number and another number. This means two unknown variable. It means x plus y is the second algebraic expression. Thank you. As we have already learned about the basic terms, let's look at this example. This is an algebraic expression and in this algebraic expression we have only one term. That is minus 2x. This is another algebraic expression. And in this algebraic expression, we have two terms, minus 2x plus 5y. In the last algebraic expression, we are having three terms, minus 2x plus 5y plus 6. First term, minus 2x, variable in this term x, and the coefficient of x is minus 2. Second term, 5y, variable in this term y, and the coefficient of y is 5. And the third term, 6. 6 is a constant because it doesn't have a variable. Thank you.